How are you all? Fine? Very good. Ma'am is also fine. Okay, I'm Yoma, your teacher, your friend. So kids, today we will learn how to write letter O. Look at the blackboard. Which letter? O. Okay, see? What is this? Capital letter O. What is this? Capital letter O. And what is this? Small letter O. Okay. Big one. And this one is the small O. Okay. And what is the sound of letter O? Yes, tell me. O says O. Kaisi sound hoti hai? O. O. Okay. You have to speak like this. O. Okay. O. O. Notebook, there are four lines, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, you have to start from the first line. Aapko first line se start karna hai. Make a curve like a seeker cat. Okay, then go up and make another curve. What is this? Capital letter O. And in small letter O, you have to start from the middle line. Make a curve like seeker cat, then go up and touch to the dot. What is this? Small letter O. Capital letter O, small letter O. O, O, orange. Speak and write. O, O, orange. Okay. O, O, ostrich. O, O, owl. Make a curve. Like seeker cat, then make another curve. What is this? Capital letter O. Make a curve, small curve, then again make another curve. What is this? Small letter O, big one. And this one is the small one. O, O, orange. So kids, do practice like this. Okay? Do neat and clean homework in your English notebook.